I. I. I means love. I. Wǒ ài nǐ. Wǒ means I or me. I means love. Nǐ means you. 我爱你, I love you. 我爱你. Chī, chī, chī means to eat. Chī. Ni yao chi hen duo shu cai. Ni means you. Yao here means need to. Chi means to eat. Hen duo means many or a lot of. Shu cai means vegetables. Ni yao chi hen duo shu cai. You need to eat a lot of vegetables. 你要吃很多蔬菜。你要吃很多蔬菜. Now you can try.
打电话 means to make a phone call. 打电话读
de wu du. Du means to read. Du. Wo bu zhi dao zen me du zhe ge zi. Wo means I or me. Bu zhi dao means don't know. 怎么 means how. 读 means to read. 这个 means this. 这 means this. 个 is the most commonly used measure word in Chinese. 字 means character. 我不知道怎么读这个字。 I don't know how to read this character. 我不知道怎么读这个字. Now you can try.
喝 he, e, he. He means to drink. He.
Zhong guo ren xi huan he cha. Zhong guo means China. Zhong guo ren means Chinese people. 喜欢 means like. 喝 means to drink. 茶 means tea. 喝茶 means to drink tea. 中国人喜欢喝茶. Chinese people like to drink tea. 中国人 喜欢喝茶. 中国人喜欢喝茶。Now your turn. Hui, he, wei, hui, hui. Hui means to return or to go back. Hui. Hui jia. Hui jia means to return home, or you could say to go home. Hui jia.妈妈叫你回家吃饭。妈妈 means mom. 叫 means to ask or to call. 你 means you. 回家 means to go home. 吃饭 means to eat or to have meals. 妈妈叫你回家吃饭。Mom asks you to go home to eat. 妈妈叫你回家吃饭。会，喝，微，会。会 means can or to be able to. 会。我会说日语。我 means I or me. 会 means can or to be able to. 说 means to speak. 日语 means Japanese. 我会说日语。I can speak Japanese. 我会说日语。叫鸡一凹叫叫叫 means to be called, to call, to ask, or to shout. 叫你叫什么名字你 means you.叫 means to be called. 什么 means what. 名字 means name. 你叫什么名字? In English, we say, what's your name? 你叫什么名字? B. 我叫 Amy. 我 means I or me.叫 means to be called. 我叫 Amy. In English, we say, my name is Amy. 我叫 Amy. 妈妈叫你回家吃饭。妈妈 means mom.叫 means to ask or to call. 你 means you. 回家 means to go home. 吃饭 means to eat or to have meals. 妈妈叫你回家吃饭。Mom asks you to go home to eat. 妈妈叫你回家吃饭。看，科安，看。 看。看 means to see, to look at, to read, to watch, or to visit. 看。请看白板。请 means please. 看 means to look or to look at. 白板 means whiteboard. 白 means white. 板 means board. 白板 means whiteboard. 请看白板。Please look at the whiteboard. 请看白板。妈妈很喜欢看书。妈妈 means mom. 很 means very or a lot. 喜欢 means like.看 here means to read. 书 means book. 看书 in English, we say to read books. 妈妈很喜欢看书。Mom likes to read books a lot. 妈妈很喜欢看书。我没有时间看电视。我 means I. 没有 means don't have. 时间 means time. 看 means to see, to look, or to watch. 电视 means TV.看电视 means watch TV. 我没有时间看电视。I don't have time to watch TV. 我没有时间看电视。我没有时间看电视。Now your turn.开 k-i, 开 开 means to open. 开请开门请开门请开门。请 means please. 开 means to open. 门 means door. 请开门。Please open the door. 请开门。来 l-i, 来 来来 means to come. 来他今天没来学校。他 means he. 今天 means today. 没 here means didn't. 来 means come.学校 means school. 他今天没来学校。He didn't come to school today. 他今天没来学校。 买 M-I 买 买 means to buy 买我去商店买东西我 means I 去 means go to 商店 means store or shop 买 means to buy 东西 means thing 我去商店买东西 I go to a storeTo buy something. 我去商店买东西。我去商店买东西。Now your turn.
能能能能 means can or to be able to. 能
他不能吃巧克力。他 means she. 不能 means can't. 吃means eat. 巧克力 means chocolate. 她不能吃巧克力。She cannot eat chocolate. 她不能吃巧克力 here implies she might be allergic to chocolate.
去其余去去 means to go 去
你去哪儿你去哪儿你去哪儿
认识认识认识认识 means to know or to be familiar with. 认识
我不认识他我 means I or me. 不Originally is the fourth tone. 不 means no or not. Because here, after 不 is 认. 认 is a fourth tone. So if 不 is in front of a fourth tone, it would be changed to the second tone.
我不认识他。认识 means to know,or to be familiar with.
他 means he or him. 我不认识他。I don't know him.
我不认识他。
是是是 means am, is,or are. It also means yes.
是这是一把椅子这 means this. 是 here means is. 一把 means one.Or a, 一 means one. 把 here is a measure word for chair. 椅子 means chair. 这是一把椅子。This is a chair. 这是一把椅子。这是一把椅子。Now your turn.
Shuo hua, shuo hua, shuo hua, shi wu wo shuo, he wu a hua, shuo hua. Shuo hua means to say, to speak, or to talk. Shuo hua.他很喜欢说话。他 means she. 很 means very or a lot. 喜欢 means like. 说话 means to talk. 他很喜欢说话。She likes to talk a lot. 他很喜欢说话。
睡觉，睡觉，睡觉。睡觉 means to sleep. 睡觉。
听，特。听，听，听，听 means to listen or to hear. 听，他很喜欢听音乐。他 means she. 很 means very.Or a lot. 喜欢 means like. 听 means to listen. 音乐 means music. 她很喜欢听音乐。She likes to listen to music a lot. 她很喜欢听音乐。 喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢 means to like, to be fond of. 喜欢妈妈很喜欢看书。妈妈 means mom. 很 means very or a lot. 喜欢 means like. 看 here means to read. 书 means book. 看书 in English we say to read books. 妈妈很喜欢看书。Mom likes to read books a lot. 妈妈很喜欢看书。想心一昂想想 means to want, to miss, to think, or to suppose. 想我很想你我 means I or me. 很 means very or a lot.想 here means to miss. 你 means you. 我很想你 means I miss you a lot. 我很想你我很想你我想吃面条。我 means I or me. 想 here means want to. 吃 means to eat. 面条 means noodles. 我想吃面条。I want to eat noodles. 我想吃面条。我想他今天不来学校。我 means I or me. 想 means to think or to suppose. 他 means he or him. 今天 means today. 不 means no or not. 来 means to come. 学校 means school.我想他今天不来学校。I think he's not coming to school today. 我想他今天不来学校。我想他今天不来学校。Now you can try.写吸耶写写 means to write. 写我不知道怎么写我的中文名字。我means I or me. 不知道 means don't know. 怎么 means how. 写 means to write. 我的 means my. 中文 means Chinese. 名字 means name. 我不知道 怎么写我的中文名字。I don't know how to write my Chinese name. 我不知道怎么写我的中文名字。我不知道怎么写我的中文名字。Now you can try. Xue xi, xi yue, xue, xi yi, xi, xue xi. Xue xi means to study or to learn. Xue xi.他在北京学习汉语。他 means he or him. 在 means in. 北京 means Beijing. 学习 means to study or to learn. 汉语 means Mandarin Chinese. 他在北京学习汉语。He studies Chinese in Beijing. 他在北京学习汉语。他在北京学习汉语。Now you can try. Yo means have, has, there is, or there are. Yo. 我想要有很多钱。我 means I.想要 means want to. 有 means to have. 很多 means a lot of. 钱 means money. 我想要有很多钱。I want to have a lot of money. Or you could say, I would like to have a lot of money.我想要有很多钱。我想要有很多钱。我想要有很多钱。我想要有很多钱。Now you can try.请坐，请坐，七英请，滋乌窝坐，请坐。请 means please, 坐 means sit or take a seat. 请坐 means please take a seat. 请坐。坐姿屋窝坐坐 means to do, to make, or to produce. 坐 做饭做饭做饭做 means to make, to do or to produce. 饭 means food or meal. 做饭 to make meals, to cook. 做饭做作业做作业做作业 The first 做 is a verb. It means to do. 作业 means homework. 做作业 to do homework. 做作业我经常在家做饭。我 means I or me. 经常 means often or usually, frequently. 在 here means at. 家 means home. 做饭 means cook. 我经常在家做饭。I often cook at home. 我经常在家做饭。我经常在家做饭。住，支屋，住，住 means to live. 住你住哪儿？你住哪儿？你住哪儿？你 means you. 住 means to live. 哪儿 means where. 你住哪儿 means where do you live? 你住哪儿？